you mind just popping the shoes up? Just
because. Oh, yep, sure. Thank you. It's actually an old GoPro.
So, living room here.
Okay.
So the landlord will put furniture in, they'll put a couple of sofas in and a bed in each room.
Okay. Cool. Is this, I assume this is a lounge area, not a bedroom?
No, this is the living room here.
Yeah.
Yeah, we've got double glazed and then the shutters as well, so.
Oh, that's cool.
Here,
so
you've got a big fridge freezer.
Okay.
Induction hob. And you've got a dishwasher over here.
Yep.
Storage along here. Hanging space for coats in there.
Cool.
Okay. So, one bedroom through here. So each wardrobe's the same. You've got double hanging rails. And
okay.
Then you've also got drawers that will be fitted under there.
Okay.
Some more hanging space.
More storage up there.
Yep. So these cupboards here will have a washing machine and tumble dryer in.
Yep.
Okay. So there's a storage at the top there for washing.
So this is like brand new.
Pardon?
This is just like fresh.
Yeah, all brand new. These ones have just got meters in, so I mean you've got enough storage not to worry about those.
Yep.
One bathroom there, so with the bathtub in.
Cool.
Shower and a bath. So the second bathroom's just got a big shower cubicle.
Oh, it's two, okay.
There's enough to get everyone in there.
Alright. Geez, you could probably have like three couples in here.
And then this is a smaller bedroom, but still, you know, a good sized couple.
Yeah.
Wardrobes are all set up the same in each bedroom, so you get the drawers and the.
Okay. Space. Oh, that's deeper than it looks.
Yeah, that should go back into the.
That's good. The same thing up the top. This is the.
Yeah, it's definitely.
Okay, so they all have the same design in each one. All right, cool. It's nice. And. There's one more bedroom, isn't there?
No, we've seen every bedroom.
Is it?
Yeah.
This one? Oh.
Did we not go in this? Oh, we didn't go in this one. Sorry, we skipped it. Yeah, so. Then good size double.
It looks pretty much the same as the one next to this.
I mean, yeah, there's one that's a bit smaller, but it's still a good size double.
Oh, all LEDs?
So there's two switches, so you can have half on.
Oh, okay. Do you know what bills are like for this place?
I don't. I mean, it's all brand new. It's going to be well, you know. There's no heating. This has been empty for months while they've been doing that. There's no heating on now, and it's pretty cold outside. So,
okay.
You know, it's.
Do you have to pay council tax on this place?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
So it'd be, I'm assuming, water, electricity, and council tax for this.
Yeah, exactly. Okay.
All right. Do you know what the council tax is for this area usually?
I think it's Band E, which is about, I think it's about £1,300 a year. I'll double check and I'll send it over to you.
All right. Cool. I mean, I'm assuming nothing would be wrong with this place. This place looks brand new.
Pardon?
I assume there'd be nothing wrong with this place.
No,
brand new.
It's brand new.
All right. Do you mind if we check out the other place?
No, I mean, you can see the other place, but the hospital is probably about the size of this bedroom.
Is it?